Bear markets occur when prices in a market decline by more than 20%, often accompanied by negative investor sentiment and declining economic prospects. Bear markets can be cyclical or longer term. The former lasts for several weeks or a couple of months, and the latter can last for several years or even decades. Short selling, put options, and inverse ETFs are some of the ways in which investors can make money during a bear market as prices fall.